Chicago Cubs are holding a multi-day effort to raise funds for cancer research.
That effort is called Cubs for a Cure. And as part of it, 670 The Score held a 24-hour Radiothon. $562,000 have been raised so far. WGN's Mike Lowe was a guest this morning and spoke about his recent diagnosis of stage 3 colorectal cancer.
I am a TV reporter, so I ask people every day to be open and honest about sharing their stories. And sometimes it's talking about the worst things that have happened in their lives. And so I felt like if I'm going to ask that of other people, I should be willing to do the same thing. I wanted to share it also because my story is indicative of a broader public health crisis in this country, which is younger and younger people in their 20s, 30s, and 40s are now being diagnosed with colorectal cancer. And among cancer deaths in this country, colorectal cancer is the number one killer amongst men and the number two killer amongst women under 50.
The Cubs will host a Stand Up Cancer placard moment at tomorrow's game against the Blue Jays. Fans in attendance will hold signs with the names of loved ones affected by cancer. Mike Lowe, certainly a loved one around here who's impacted right now, and I can't believe all the good he is doing as he's going through treatment.
Yeah, amazing.